Using Outlook and Business Central is making it even easier to collaborate with customers and vendors. If I'm inside of my Business Central, I can access my customer records. However, my customers are emailing me into Outlook. So when I'm inside of my Outlook, I can simply click on the email that I received from a customer or a vendor. I can open up the list. And if I come all the way down to the bottom to my Business Central icon, I have what's called Contact Insights. From Contact Insights, once I select that option, it's going to open up a new pane on the side. Here, I can see all of the different customers or vendors that are associated with the email address in the received email. You'll notice here I have this person listed as a customer and a vendor both. So for this one, can you please add the following to our office remodel? That's a customer. I would simply come in, select the customer record that I want to associate that to. And then once I do that, it's going to pull up that customer's record. I can see their balance. I can see their sales. You'll also notice I have a Power BI dashboard in here of their aged AR and anything else associated to that customer. All of their ongoing sales information and purchase information will populate here. Then, since they want to add to an order, I can simply come up to my new button, select new, and we're going to create a new sales order directly from this email. Once I click sales order, what that's doing is it's going and recognizing my customer record. It's also going to read through my email. It noticed that I needed 12 Athens desks and 24 Rome chairs. And it did pull in those two options here. So I'm going to go ahead and select those because I want them to be added to my sales order. I hit the check mark. And once that's done, it creates my sales order for Business Central. So now I can come in, I can see my customer's name, the contact information, everything in this specific screen here. And then once I'm done, once I have this specific pricing information in, which it will default in from your Business Central, if I need to make any changes, I can make those changes at this point. However, I can also come in and I can release the sales order. So now my sales order is released and it is ready to go. If you have approvals turned on like I do, you can also send it off for approvals here. So I can send my approval request directly from my Business Central Outlook pane. So now this document is sent off for approval. I can also email the confirmation directly from this screen. So if I need to email my customer back with their confirmation, here is my confirmation window. You'll notice it has their attached sales order. It's the reply. It puts in their information. And if I'm using any of my templates, I can simply come in, grab a template that I use, thank you for your order, it'll put all your information in. And that is all I needed to do in order to be able to create a sales order directly from my email and send off that confirmation to my customer.